So production of protective clothing has kicked into high gear. PPE manufacturers in Taiwan say they've seen a 20% to 30% spike in demand in the last 5 months. But insiders say there's no sign of a material shortage just yet.
Machines roll constantly with various fabrics. Nearby, tailors with sewing machines are hard at work, too. Hundreds of blue isolation gowns go through this sewing machine in a day. As COVID spreads, demand for protective clothing has gone through the roof.
Originally, we could ship an order in about 2 weeks. Now, the orders are more urgent and everyone wants large quantities, so we have to try and get the products out within 3 days.
But no matter how urgent, each batch of fabric must be tested first to make sure it's waterproof and won't leak. You have to put on dust-free clothing and go through cleaning just to stand by the production line. That's to preserve the integrity of the PPE, which is in great demand as COVID spreads. Domestic orders grew 20% to 30% in 5 months, and order fulfillment time shrunk from 2 weeks to 3 days. Disposable isolation gowns are the most popular and are almost sold out.
It's grown a lot recently. It just exploded in Taiwan in the last few days, like hospitals wanting tens of thousands at once.
When the demand for masks spiked last year, there was a big shortage of materials like unwoven cloth. Does this manufacturer see more bottlenecks ahead?
That won't happen this year, because in the last year or so, we've expanded production of everything we needed to. So no, it won't. We're also a material supplier, and looking at our own sales, it's not changed much.
So it looks like stocks will last a while, even if producers are working more intensely than ever.